What's up?
Yo! Right, where are we off to?
We've got to pick up Toby first. Oh. Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Fancy doors.
Hey,
sorry,
man.
Sorry, took
How
your
you
time.
Doing?
Right, where are we going?
We've got to pick up Vic first.
I beg you, that's so long.
Yeah, I know.
Do we have to?
We have to pick up Vic. Yeah.
We don't need him for this, do we?
He doesn't know his own lyrics. Oh, here he is.
Oh. I'll slide down.
Is he gonna get in?
I feel like I'm getting in a spaceship.
He just stood there waving at the car.
I know.
I told you we should have gone without him, bro.
Alright.
Take it to work.
No. I'm going to work.
No,
you're assisting me going to work.
Oh, yeah, well, let's go. Where are we going? Where do you work?
Look how quiet it is. You want to put on some songs, Josh?
Some songs?
Yeah.
What happened exactly a year ago?
What? What, Josh? What happened a year ago?
I have no idea. I'm just randomly sat in a car with all of you guys.
What is the premise of this video?
Diss tracks.
This should be awkward.
Well, first up.
G.
G.
Why would this be my first one?
This is the first one.
What?
Oh, yeah,
I'm the originator.
This is all in order.
All in order.
So it's in order of where they posted.
I'm the originator.
But how about me and
this was before.
Oh, yeah.
You did your video saying I'm leaving the side, man.
It should really start with him being like,
can we get
I'm leaving
can you say it again?
Just okay.
The camera.
Guys, I'm leaving the side, man.
Yeah! Oh! This! Oh! You couldn't have went in on mistakes I made in the process. Yeah! Everything goes wrong in your life. You stick it on me, waste man. Josh and Vic are making more peace. Took a break from the channel to confuse them all. In reality, you lied, turned the wrong side, and now send tickets to your funeral. Yeet! I shot my girlfriend, but we're yours. Are you ashamed of me?
Oh god, I don't know my lyrics.
You had the best bad joke of the year.
Honestly, I expected better from someone who's 3 EPs clear.
No, even stop that. Please stop that. I beg you, stop that.
Sorry. You asked for this. Ready? You go.
I never thought
I'd see the day when the biggest challenge would fade away. But I fade away and every fade away. Satisfied. Illness. Not to blame. You think coming at me would be an easy game. Awesome. I'll kill today. I'm coming at you, sir. And
I want you to play.
Never made
it.
That's
a
red.
And
I never moved in. Well, you've been spun. Don't get me started. Oh my god. And you lot reaping. You're in front.
You went in with that. Forget what.
I'll
see you guys
soon. Oh!
What a banger.
Fam.
What an absolute banger.
That was a banger.
It was so unexpected as well.
What do you mean it was unexpected? It was all set up.
Was it?
No.
Wow. I created history, lads.
All I'm saying is...
I didn't expect it, to be honest.
You might not have done that if you weren't fat.
No, probably not.
Because in JJ's video, he goes, except Ethan. He's really fat. if you weren't fat, he wouldn't have called you fat. And then you wouldn't have done it.
This could never have happened.
Exactly.
Wow.
Praise be to donuts.
I actually didn't like donuts. I just ate a lot of calories of things I liked.
Yeah.
Solid. So great track, that.
Do you remember what came next?
This was the 6-foot earthquake one, doesn't it?
Earthquake.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Ooh,
it's Harry's.
Ethan.
Is it?
This is the video.
Oh.
So, here we go. We can listen to JJ leave again.
Obviously,
yes.
This is
where Harry's
this
little
sad. This is not an easy video to make. It's no longer family. I will be,
Yep.
Going solo, I guess.
Going solo.
Ready?
ready for the camera zoom?
Nice!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Creature was shit. Oh, didn't we have to wait 4 months for it? You said you were evolving, but you didn't, dude. Bitch, you just evolved into the first male. With this,
so you had to get unbeatable chest.
So tell me, why the fuck do you still have a press?
Yeah, you're leaving the side, man, but thankfully you made it out of the game.
What?
But you didn't make me.
Fuck you, Harry.
Yeah, what? Like, Harry was meant to be with us.
I made myself.
The thing is, he came to the house, he was like, can I shoot a little video? And he just fired a shot us in the middle of it.
But the fact, yeah, it's so odd. We're all just standing there.
Like, we're on the same team here.
You made the other guys, but you didn't make me, and we're all like, good one, Harry.
Great song.
We're watching him lie on top of your Lamborghini. You made the other guys.
You didn't make me.
That's a banger of a line. That's a banger
it's
of a line.
It's a very good lyric. I'll give you
I
that.
I was this close to saying now. Fuck
out. Get out.
We ain't finishing this here.
So let's get started on what your life's been. Tommy Gunn got 2 million views in 3 weeks. These 14 million people didn't click it, because they already knew that it was gonna be shit.
I hate you though, JJ.
You make stacks, but the fact is you get more pennies than trash. You need to be sold out because none of your new singles are getting caught. And when you fight Joe Weller, you didn't get dropped!
Well then,
I changed it then.
But he didn't get dropped.
He didn't get dropped! I think we need a remix.
Remix.
I wanted just to change that one word.
When you fight Logan Paul.
Let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you.
They chose to have another.
Each brother's more retarded than the other.
It's just a scene. Your family has to have some retarded genes.
You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you.
So tell me,
did you sexually harass her too?
Did you seduce her? With your rape face downgraded from Sean the Waterfall from Grace.
And trying to hide it from the internet.
Why? Cause she's a world red out sketch.
You can tell I gotta hear from a mile away. You should look her up with some vagina spray. Lamborghini, Lamborghini. Has anybody seen
JJ's Lamborghini? No, he crashed it a year ago. You incompetent fuck.
Yo, okay, real quick. Never crashed a Lambo. It's a fucking prank video. If you actually look at the real video, it's just me taking a toy car and literally just going off the edge of a kitchen counter.
Is there not turtle sex in that video as well?
Yeah! God's sake!
So what you're saying is there's witnesses to the crash.
Yeah. Wait, a Lambo's a Lambo. If it crashes, it crashes.
You went to LA and it's clear to see why. All you got to do is look at Spotify. Or a scum got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. Check it all way wrong.
You've taken it from all angles in the first 5 minutes here.
Yeah. That was many L's. Many L's taken.
You took two back to back from me and Harry. It's quite peak.
This is comeback now though. He's got
here we go, lads.
Hey, so you remember what was after that?
I'm pretty sure it's a 6-foot earthquake, isn't it?
Oh god!
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, the beat even sounds fat.
No, fuck
off.
$11 earthquake.
You know?
Yeah.
Coming on, shit.
Jeez.
How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck look like you? I'm gonna fuck with that nigga. You don't need to chop woodchuck none.
This is not fun, is it?
Mine's fucking worse. It's coming as late.
It is good.
Grab his shit.
Find an elephant in the gallery, I'm saving shit.
But I didn't think it was.
I noticed you never answered.
I'm moderately groomed.
I missed the bar. What was the bar?
Are you clean? Are you bushy?
Tell me you clean or you bushy. Okay. And I don't have to lift my belly to get laid anymore. My sex life's improved incredible.
Anymore.
My sex life's amazing now. Balls.
One of the saddest things about
it. Me.
Treadmill. Yeah, he goes, I'm going to call you fat because I saw that I see in you. Treadmill.
Treadmill. Sesame.
Last year, and then he saw the views that these diss tracks got, and he went, yo, these guys ain't so irrelevant anymore. Listen,
bar,
he said, I'm gonna wait till your weight is lost. Ethan, you've lost weight, go back. Start the diss tracks again.
Yeah, as well, mate. I've got these guns now, baby.
Oh no. Yeah, I'll feature on a Rice Gum diss track at Ethan. Pulling up to my house, that's a no-no. Come again, we can get the action like a GoPro. Oh. You get dropped from your own show. Try so hard to ride the wave like a rope. But you go flow, that's your girl. Yeah, you cut the wrong one like a duck car. Oh. They come out the closet. Oh. You wear the same shit every day like SpongeBob. Oh. I really like that
YouTube
bit.
Scene. That was cool. But I do have a query. Why was Rap Discord there?
Oh.
Why was he there, boss?
No.
Why was he there, boss?
Because he's a very good hype man.
So he's just hyping up your session,
that's
was he,
all
boss?
He did. Just stood there and hyped.
Okay, mine is the next one we're listening to. No, I should like yours. I like yours.
Do we have to listen to mine?
Yeah,
yes.
We do.
Yes.
I come from English, me. England is my city. Big up Nick Crumpton. Jake Paul's my dad.
No.
Go get off.
No.
The only thing you had on me was a cost of seconds. But wait a second. Can you mention 10 bars later there was a girl you banged off to turn that to a lesson? He's mad. Another girl you tricked to your pants. Promising fans, but if they don't bang, then you send them away all sad. He's mad. Now on to another. Your best friend is probably your mother. Seeing that his dick, you made me feel sick. And didn't you shower with your brother?
He did.
Talk about Jay as a master, but he's not the one that I'm after. Tweet about us on life support. But that shit always kill me with laughter. 2 weeks.
tour of Vince. You know which one has had the most hits? So the one where you sold out JJ, it was a Sidemen diss. Now I think it's time we switch up the scene. Picture Digital is Indian and joined up team. Now some of your fans might know who I mean if I said that he met her in Beth Moore Green. And how many times did she scream help me? Your hair on his fuck, you look like E.T. The last time you almost died like this was the time you crashed your TT. There's people between me and you. You and a few more views. I wonder what I can do. Maybe just the rest of the side man too. Notice how no one else is replying, so we didn't pick a side. The others went for the more relevant bro. I guess you could say bigger fish got fried. Do you just don't get it? Coming at me and the rest of the guys, you're always bound to regret it. Shouldn't it be your dad that I did? I mean the channel is pretty much his and bro, I'm just gonna ask that you're Vince or your dad's Vince.
Oh man, oh man.
And usually I'm benevolent, but you're irrelevant. I'm getting relevant, so you're innocent, cause you're prevalent. Do you know what that meant?
Idiot.
Deep this, you're facetious, I'll leave you speechless. I know your secrets, you need Jesus, I know your weakness. Bitch, I'm a genius. I used to go to his house, not once was the little bitch out. Sat next to him for 2 minutes, and suddenly this weird was aroused. Says he got loads of friends, and that there filled me with doubt. 21 years ago, I was just that pulled out. Next time you do a diss track, actually diss them. Don't just say I have white hair. Shout out everyone reacting to this abuse. I would too. Especially you, Deji. I know you're reacting to this right now.
Sickest. Most viewed one take in the world.
Sick.
Yeah.
Is that actually?
I'd like you get
it just hit a million likes as well!
Where?
Yeah, thanks for the million likes. You're all delusional.
I know what's next.
Okay, the next one.
Yeah.
There we go.
We all know what it is.
Oh, shit.
I'll take a seat for this one.
I'm ready for this.
I'm very excited for this.
I'd say this is joint.
Oh, shit! Jesus! Oh my god! Let's go!
Yeah!
Little boys trying to get bold! Come on then, let's get bold, you prick! Punch point now on the rap! Punch point now on the scrap! Punch point better get clear for the end of the verse! You know, wish you never did that, wish you never hit that! Because of the point, get the feeling when I get it, when I get it, get it! You ain't part of this group! You ain't side of you, Duke! Deciding when to be a side man! When you're too busy taking all the price and then you right to them, spending all of that shit up!
This is everything I wanted it to be!
Harry is not living back here! He's just... Oh my god! You know you want the ground to open up.
Hey, this is how I felt with the first two songs!
I tell you what, I was very happy that you went with a faster one on the second one.
Yeah.
Like a rappy one. It was cool.
Wait, what? Did you say... You said reload.
Oh,
shit!
There's a conspiracy!
Let's go!
Little
boys trying to get involved! Come in, let's get involved, you prick! Pass point now with a rap! Pass point now with a scrap! Pass point about to get capped by the end of the match! You know what you should have that with me! That's the point I feel when I get on it! You ain't part of this group!
No!
You ain't something you cook!
Yeah!
Just had a point to be a side man! But you're too busy taking all the packs and then making racks and then spending all of that shit up! Never resist yet!
Boy, not looking innocent, don't listen, what are you waiting for now? Tell him my name on my body so you know I'm down my element.
I'm in my element,
coming whenever you want, still looking up to me. Somebody that aim in the group, all cause they needed the help from me.
Yeah, bitch,
I was a come up.
I know this shit for you, it's your winner. Keep it, fuck! At least you love signs of socks. When I saw what I did with strong, come on, me, I win it, son. Killing bugs, you can shit, Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls in the cross of your life? One!
That's one! Look how fast we're at, man! Have sex, I'll get to them!
How many girls in the
cross? Your dad is a weirdo. He looks just like a pedo. More in bed than yeast. Your mum gets fucked by sheep.
Little boy,
I regret it.
that shit to me? Huh? You want to say that shit to me?
You're not a smoker, I'm just fucking idiot. Hey, 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 hey.
I'm gonna be in the car.
Not today, the boy, hey, hey.
Oh, oh, man.
Oh. Nice work, boss.
Absolute banger.
Actually, my favourite.
Such a banger.
That beat is amazing.
I feel sorry for Harry.
That beat is incredible.
Because everyone loves that song.
Yeah. You have yeah, Harry's
yeah,
first one.
Everyone loves Harry's first one.
Yeah, Harry's first one and that one always get called the best.
No, no, Harry, I want to know. When I dropped that, what was your like first reaction?
You dropped it at like 4 a.m. So I woke up in the middle of the night to like loads of notifications. Like, oh, Nelly.
Oh, Nelly.
Oh, Nelly. I watched it and then I was like, oh, okay. That's, I watched it with Katie as well.
Oh, so,
oh no. Yay! Yeah, boy! Oh, okay!
This right here is proof that you shouldn't try to be a fucking twat. All this will happen because she disappeared. What are you saying? She has the costume here. Upset that the views didn't appear. Space bots just disappeared. Did I?
Just
here is
here.
Scared you
from all your peers.
Did I touch a
fear? Oh!
Yeah.
Jesus
Christ, remember all the
shots
you took? Do you think I'm scared? Do you think I'm sure?
Oh, yeah. You really think he wrote his book?
Clickbait
here,
clickbait
there,
clickbait fucking everywhere. I'm just defending myself. Do you not really think this is fair?
Imagine attacking a loyal friend. Somebody that can't apprehend. You didn't call him my girlfriend. Something I will recommend.
Desperate jumping on the trend. I didn't even want to say.
It's right to be a friend!
Jeez! Interlude! It's an interlude!
On multiple occasions. Multiple occasions, this guy shouted.
Oh, it's me!
Jesus Christ.
Oh!
He was famous for doing a rape face. Oh my lord.
And he thinks!
And he can go in! Are you joking?
Let's talk about the lies you told. Did you really
think that they are old? A guy that shouts his brother probably wants to have sex with his mother. Strength and integrity. Damn,
that's what it's supposed to mean.
Now you've got three tattoos. Is it healthy?
You fucking me. So what are you banging all girls with me? Yeah. Did you know you had an STD? Remember I mentioned the other guy's key.
You can lie to them, but you can't lie to me.
Wait, is that this girl I see? It's all right, stop giving him pee.
Damn, they really did write any lyrics for me.
I used to be a fan of you.
Rap was something you should break into. Your flow's dead, your bars are dead, and I think your hairline's pretty rude. Need to have got a lot of dirt on you. One girl, two guys, and they both came through.
Yes, I'm talking about his brother.
Did you think that they'd shout each other?
I wish this all
went away. Like the record deal, you went to Cyber Sway.
Upset, feeling a little betrayed. Was you getting underpaid?
Obsessed with how much I weigh?
Is that all you really have to say?
Jesus Christ, it's actually true. Ethan's this, Ethan's that, Ben's got this, Ben's got fat. Gee, you've only got half a brain, little song I've played in this.
How much would be the woodchat jack if the woodchat went like you?
No one fucking cares, JJ, thank you for the views!
And that, JJ, is how you do this. And by the way, any of you don't want to keep it on
here. Anyone! Jeez!
Who did the beats on that?
Who did the... Me and PG.
Jeez.
We're up mastering until 4 a.m. and we were just so what we did was we picked out one beat. It was just originally, I'll tell you a story. It was just one track, like one single beat, and then we downloaded all the dirtiest grime instrumentals, and we was like, it works on all of them, so we put them all in.
Right. Well, you recorded it before the beats.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I'm a musician, lads. I'm not gonna lie though, I only made that one to get more views. And he was pretty much done at that point. I just saw another 3 mil.
To be fair, you got the truest like line out of all the diss tracks as well.
Oh.
No one fucking cares, JJ, thank you for the views.
That's why I ended it with that.
Prick! Oh. Never.
This is the sickest beat in the world.
Let's
fucking beat.
Let's relax.
No, this is a sick beat.
Let's relax.
You're getting gas in those shots. That's no song.
No, it's just a beat. I don't do anything here.
So you stand there and look cool.
They say there's a first time for everything, so tell me, Deji, what the hell were you thinking? Dropping lines about a Minecraft pig? Do you really think that was a dig? But then there's your most viewed hit. I got more views on my Minecraft shit. And I'm a disgrace, no, I got straight A's. So don't try and come at me sideways. You said you go to fucking terrible. Me and you will never be comparable. You left school with two D's. I can take your girl in 1, 2, 3! Call me short as gamer, but you don't game. Leech off your brother, just for the fame. Jokes about my eyebrows are overused. At least I didn't shave them off abuse. I ride electric, or you ride into a ditch. In your diss track, all you talk about is dick. You're a coma, and I'm a vindaloo. When you're a bad boy, you can grab some shoes.
One of the best lines out of all of this, guys. Right there.
Best line.
Oh god.
You're a coma, I'm a vindaloo.
Have you even had a vindaloo before?
Yeah.
The same girl as Simon, apparently you're not very African. Why are you here trying to fuck groupies? I got your mum talking for my rupees! Tank is shit. SideWayClothing.com.
Yeah! That's link in bio.
Some songs are timeless, what can we say?
Use code DISTRACKS for 15% off.
Nice.
Yeah.
No, wait, that's my thing.
Well, I'm taking it, Phil. Thank you.
That's
you
my thing.
You can repeat it.
I forgot.
Next song.
Jeez.
This fucking hurt.
This is an exclusive song.
This ain't on YouTube anymore.
Oh, this is when it got nasty.
Wait, you got rid of it?
Yeah.
Oh, why?
Harry chose the best line.
First line is so good. Wait,
Harry chose the best beats.
Try to roast me? That's cute. You're a prostitute.
Game over. Game done. Game set and match.
It's over.
JJ just missed the ball.
Do you even need anything else anymore?
Harry just served.
What's
JJ fell
crusty,
over.
Bro. Only Harry can say something like that. Only Harry.
It's ridiculous. That line is just...
Try to roast me, that's cute. Lost your virginity, you're a prostitute.
Was she crusty, bro? What's the next line? Did her vagina smell or something?
I bet you paid to eat her out as well.
Go on, play.
Try to roast me, that's cute. You lost your virginity, you're a prostitute. Crusty, bro, you have a vagina smell. You bitch, I bet you paid to eat her out as well.
You just small fat! Not anymore!
Where you came from? Look, okay, if I wasn't made of soul fans, this is a volcano
he's a fucking waste man.
My chest.
And then the video ended with, I love cold game.
That was when it got a bit serious. That was when it got to a new level. I feel like lines were crossed.
Yeah. No, see, when a lot of people say like, oh, was it real? There was a time when it was fun.
Before I did it.
And then it just... this happens.
Okay.
Ooh.
This is the last one.
Did this end it all? This is the last
pretty
one that
much,
was made.
Yeah,
pretty much. And then everyone started boxing each other. I wanna bump at the elegant. That's the little boy wanna play again. Sitting at the top, doing 666. Double with the flow, with the crucifix. Two birds, one stone. Two birds, with the one stone. Two birds, one stone. Two birds, with the one stone. Tell me how my dick ended up in your main chick. Reason with a whole lot of trouble, don't ever say shit. I'm in the bed, want to swallow up all my brain shit. I'm quiet in the office, and working up on the cockpit.
Game!
The music sounded so lame. Grabbing by the kitty and you brain dead.
No, stop this bit. The next bit's a bit bad. Should skip over that lyric.
Oh no.
Wait, to play it, we'll just pretend it didn't wait.
You know the
fucking the music makes me want a proper Prozac. But you're always on it, especially when you're both your music good. Has this nigga on it? God damn! I'm still a little cunt, don't know what to do. This a week I put two, something to promote two. Whispering jokes for all the bullshit. Who the hell would run it with my
you fuck the bullshit.
Coming on your dead truth rebellion. When we break, you're a legitimate idiot. Really let you knock me out. Yeah, my face and brick wanna beat me, huh? Yeah, make him to think you gon' beat me, huh? Yeah, I'm by the brick, I'm a petty, huh? Papa wanna pop at the elegant. Just a little boy wanna play again.
Jeez.
Sitting at the top, you would triple six.
Jeez.
Devil with the film with the crucifix.
Two birds, one stone. Two birds, hey, with the one stone. Two birds.
Cal and Gibb, and he popped up on the screen. I'm.
Oh, that was unreal.
Mate, what was so funny though is he pretty much admitted to stealing Harry's money just to be in the video.
Boy, steal your money.
Yeah.
And my bro don't have two kids.
That was so hard. I forgot about that.
She's got two kids.
What was the kid's name? Like William or something? What was it?
I can't even remember.
Something, I'll lose something. I don't know. But like,
that was so amazing.
Bro, I had to double check. I was like, wait, what?
Dead,
I had to
talk to my parents.
Like, yo, did you have two kids?
I wrote this on the sofa before. I call this the Sidemen diss. Ethan, you stinky nonce. Why don't you shower for once? Who gassed you up to wear a vest? We don't want to see your pasty fat chest. Jay
DJ Logan is gonna lamp you, and I'm gonna have to get a Maverick tattoo. Your boxing skills are not gonna get you far. I saw Anison Gibb nearly beat you in a spar. He's a fat little man, he's not Logan Paul, and unlike you, he's over 6 foot tall. He'll punch you in the face, he'll punch you in the clinch. Toby's dick is about 3 inches. Mini Minter sat next to me. Have you ever seen a human that lanky? Josh, I don't know what to say. It's just a shame. The hair's going great. I'll have a heart attack soon. Someone get a nurse. He'll have to do a carpal karaoke in a hearse. Moving on to Vic. He likes kids. Deji can't box. He's a big phony. Count Freezy looks like My Little Pony. Fousey Tube has no hair on his head. Rice Gum's channel is dead. I don't think there's anyone else left to pass, so please pull over, let me get out the car. Oh! Oh!
Kids,
that big
just
silent.
Because we all went. Wait, like, is that it?
Is that it? And then it just continues.
I think we're all friends now, lads.
Yeah, yeah.
It was quite like a therapeutic session. Yeah.